All right, I just finished editing episode 2. It should be up by the time you see this. And episode 3 is going to pick up right where we left off with all those creepy crawlies in the dark, damp cave. So we're just going to jump right in. I'm not sure if everybody else is going to have such a visceral reaction like I am, but goodness, it just rubs me the wrong way. Another cutscene. Okay. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Or is it just loading? Oh, it's just loading. Okay. Oh, nice. We're out of here. Cool. Let's traverse on out of here. This game is just absolutely lovely. Cinematic brilliance, in my opinion. Oh, cutscene. Okay.
Elo!
Yeah. No sign of our sister quite yet. Let's keep on traversing here. Ooh! All right. Let's pull this over here. This puzzle's kind of straightforward. You feel me? Go up. Got the other platform. Jump on up. And we can shimmy across. Alrighty. Leap. Nice. One more. And get out of here. Let's go.
Moi?
Okay. Okay. Gonna move that platform down. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, I missed. I thought that was gonna kill me. I thought that was gonna kill me for sure. Thank God I'm alive. Thank goodness I'm alive. Okay. There we go. Left across. Can't do anything yet. There, because we need to get that rope down.
Kima. Olai.
I think we can get Mui onto this platform and get him up there so they can help us out, you know? So let's have Mui stay while this goes up, and then we traverse back up there. Come on, buddy. Let's get a move on. Need you to
Pamaki.
Drop that rope for me, bud.
Kielo.
Yeah. Wow. Oops. I missed it. Twice. Let's see. Do you have anything over here? I don't think so. I think that's an invitation for me to fall and die. Just my own thought.
Ima. Olai mui.
Come on. I'm getting you. You aren't gonna stay behind.
I was just joshing.
Oh. That ominous tone, man. We must be getting closer. We have to be. No, not you again, you spindly bastard. Yeah, yeah, communicate back to mother. To your mothership. Spindly legs having mother. French fry having. Sucker.
Over here.
Pretty good. Oh, and that guy from the beginning. So I think they're weak to light. Yeah, they are. Okay.
Hola.
Come on, little buddy. We got a world to see. We got a world to explore. A family to save. And a sister who loves us. Let's go get them. Scene. Or loading sequence. This is a loading sequence. It is building the world around us. Transition this back to the original format here. Let's just take a second and just take in this new environment we're in. Are you hearing that? It's so good. It's so atmospheric. It's so swampy, so wet and like mucky. Ooh, visceral experience for me. Cause it just reminds me of getting your shoe wet in some mud, you know, and it's just all sloppy and goopy. Ugh. Makes that squishing sound, you know, and you're like, ooh, cutscene. What do you see there, buddy? Come on, share with us. Ooh, Is it cold? You scared? Okay, what do we... I'll swim across, no worries. I ain't afraid of no water. It might be if there's a creepy little monster in here, but other than that, we're good. Okay, we got some rope there. What's this sign on? What do we got? Oh, I saw that button. The interaction button. Let's pull this log and plop it into the lake, huh? Oh, that bonked me in the head in real life. And I'd be out. I'd be dead. I'd be gone. I'd be gonzo. Oh, what is that movie in the background? I don't like it. Seems like a very large, large creature. Okay. Oh. God, there was something moving in the background. A very large creature moving in the background. Come along. Let's traverse on back. Come along, little buddy. Let's go on our adventure.
Found my key.
Get that rope for us, please, and thank you.
Hello.
Nice. Nicely done.
Hey, how's it going, everyone? If you've made it this far, it's the end of the video. I hope you've liked it and enjoyed episode 3 of Planet of Lana. Episode 4 should be coming out just as this one is being posted, if not right after it. So catch you on that one. Deuces. Artlist.io.